Another week, another calendar chock full of events. Take note. Sunday marks the final day of two big weekend events. At the Texas Bank Sports Complex, the Texas Amateur Athletic Federation is hosting the state tournament for youth flag football. Nearly 70 teams from across Texas are vying for a state championship in three age divisions. Catch the action from 9 a.m. until 4 p.m. Admission is $3 per person. Outside food and drinks are not allowed, and pets and smoking are also prohibited. A huge swim spa sales event is making a splash at Foster Communications Coliseum. The sale continues from 10 a.m. until 6 p.m. Sunday. Admission is free. It's not too early to get your Christmas at Old Fort Concho tickets. A beloved San Angelo tradition, Christmas at Old Fort Concho this year will be December 5th through the 7th. One-day passes cost $3 to $7, while weekend passes are $6 to $14. Get them at the Fort Concho Visitor Center or by calling 325-481-2646. While you're at it, might as well get your tickets to Michael Martin Murphy's Cowboy Christmas Concert on December 4th. The City of San Angelo wants and needs you. We're looking for volunteers to serve on the 19 boards and commissions that advise the City Council on everything from the animal shelter to zoning issues. We especially need applicants with specific expertise to serve on the Water Advisory Board. To learn more and to fill out an application, go to cosatx.us/boards. Speaking of the City Council, your elected municipal officials meet at 9 a.m. Tuesday in the Convention Center. Among the items on the eventful agenda, the purchase of playground equipment for a neighborhood park at Bradford Elementary, the citizen free dumping program at the landfill, and the acceptance of a grant to buy life-saving equipment for ambulances. See the full agenda at cosatx.us/council. All City Council meetings are open to the public and all air live at cosatx.us/watch. The Convention Center also hosts four City Board meetings over the coming week. The Planning Commission meets Monday. On Wednesday, the Development Corporation Board meets in the morning and the Tax Increment Reinvestment Zone Board at noon. The Design and Historic Review Commission meets Thursday. Two other board meetings will occur at other locations. The Fort Concho Museum Board meets at the Fort on Tuesday, and the Fairmount Cemetery Board meets Wednesday at the cemetery offices. All City Board meetings are open to the public, and all agendas can be accessed from cosatx.us/boards. As always, learn more about any of these happenings and more at cosatx.us or on our social media.